is Julien Richard. I'm working for Mercedes-Benz as a safety engineer and was the project lead from the ESF 2019. Corals of the ESF are part of what we call informed trust, beginning with the turquoise color, which is aiming at really informing the car surroundings. This car is really now driving in automated mode. These LEDs can have many other colors. Orange, this orange color is just standing for an alert. When a danger is coming into the car, we just alert the surroundings.
Hast du das schon mal gesehen hier?
Nein.
Wir haben hier diese orangen Streifen und können jetzt auch noch blinken.
Cool. Und für was sind die?
Genau, jetzt musst du dir mal vorstellen. Kommt jemand hier von der Seite und da kommt es vielleicht nachher zu einem Unfall. Und wenn du das vorher siehst, dann kannst du diese Beleuchtung anmachen. Und dann kann der andere dich vorher sehen.
Also da wird jemanden warnen.
Genau.
Wie lange hat es gedauert, sowas zu bauen?
6 Monate dran gearbeitet. Insgesamt und bis das alles fertig war, hat es über 2 Jahre gedauert.
Wow.
Basically, it's really interesting and motivating to be able to work on some features which are not only looking good, but also saving life. And this is the crucial thing while working in the safety area. This is why we are coming every day to our job and making this with such a high motivation.
Und es gibt noch ein sehr cooles Video. Und zwar, das ist ein kleiner Roboter. Das ist cool, oder?
Cool.
Und das ist schön. Das kommt ja automatisch zurück. Wollen wir mal schauen?
Ja.
Wenn es schafft. Dann kommen sie da rein, guckt sich die Box an.
Of course, the warning triangle robots is a global concept, the robot itself. Also an additional warning triangle which can be deployed on the roof and which is also pulsating and is illuminated. And we're also using the projection on the rear window to communicate with other road users. I think this system we perhaps begin in automated driving cars in the coming futures, and when the person will see how efficient it is, does it really save lives, I think we have a good chance to see it in each car that is produced. Automated driving will make our streets safer because we're taking the driver out of the loop. Major accidents are due to driver problems, driver failure, and so in that way we'll only have the car which is being in charge for driving, and this will of course lead to lower accident rates.
Cool, ich will auch autonomes Auto fahren.